Are you looking for ideas for a modern minimalist bedroom makeover? Here are 12 design solutions from SempHome.com for you to try to make your very own minimalist bedroom masterpiece. Let's start our countdown. 12. Take a lesson from this Millennial Tiny House by Built Tiny. This tiny home is all about saving space without sacrificing its modern minimalistic design. You can apply the same principle to your small bedroom. Save a lot of space by having storage cabinets as part of a divider that separates your bathroom from the rest of the bedroom. There's also the ingenious space-saving idea of having a lofted floor above it for your bed. Even more impressive are the cabinets designed to fit flush in a pull-out staircase to reach the bed. You can push it back when not in use to save even more space. This design would work if your ceiling is high enough for a crawl space above, and you can stand comfortably in the bathroom below. 11. Storage bed ideas to accommodate your entire wardrobe. If you try this terrific storage bed on steroids hack, you'll have enough space to fit your whole wardrobe. The project requires 4 3-drawer Malm dressers, 2 Malm beds, 2 2-drawer nightstands, and a headboard. You'll join 2 dressers together for each side of the bed. You can also add 2 smaller 2-drawer nightstands facing the same way as the dressers. Next, you'll install only the long sides of the Malm beds at the top to form a square bed frame. Most assembly involves various struts and screws to join the pieces together. Finally, attach an IKEA headboard and pull out side drawers, but facing the wall. You'll end up with a low-level shelf at the back to place your lamps. 10. Complete your small bedroom with its DIY entry closet shelves. With these DIY shelves for your entry closet, you can organize your items and keep your minimalist bedroom clutter-free. Using 1x4 cleats screwed on the sides and back of the closet, place your bottom shelf cut from 3/4-inch plywood about 16-inch deep. Make sure the cleats are level before doing this. Do the same for the middle shelf. Add vertical 1x4-inch columns under each plywood in the middle to prevent sagging. Next, build the frame using 3/4-inch plywood for the open box shelves a foot deep. You'll install the box with 4 levels reaching the top shelf. Add a dowel rod to hang your clothes between the left wall and the box. Lastly, paint it your desired color. 9. Portland Master Bedroom Reveal: How to pull together your own dreamy suite. One of the keys to a beautiful minimalist design, especially for a Portland master bedroom, is neutral colors. In this example, the predominant color used is white on the walls and ceilings. Even the curtains are plain white. They added a small touch of gray in the blinds, beddings, pillows, and a large area rug for a bit of color. The black windows and the curtain rods provide a striking contrast. There are also a couple of black and white lamp shades on the nightstands, but what catches the eye is the dark canopy bed frame and is the bedroom centerpiece. Moreover, placing a few plants and colorful wall art would add more character to the room without overpowering its black and white minimalist theme. 8. DIY Custom Closet Organizer and Makeover: The Brilliant Box System. What makes this DIY closet organizer straightforward to build are identical-sized rectangular boxes. Cut the bottom and side panels of each box from 3/4-inch birch plywood and assemble it with glue. Remember that the height must be precisely half of the width. Use an impact driver to screw the boxes together and to the walls. Stack them on top of one another, either horizontally or 2 vertically, to create a tower on the right. The vertical ones have a middle level and will form 4 small squares when placed side by side. Extend the top shelf of this tower by attaching 2 more boxes on the left. Lastly, install 2 dowel bars in the free space under the top shelf. 7. Build this cheap DIY glossy dresser with oriented strand board OSB drawers. This modern but cheap DIY glossy 8-drawer dresser would make a sweet addition to your minimalist bedroom. All panels used for the frames are of 3/4-inch plywood and put together with pocket screws and wood glue. What makes it unique are the drawer faces. You cut them from oriented strand boards OSB and give them a glossy clear lacquer finish. For this design, you'll need 8 drawers, 4 wide ones on the left section and 4 narrow ones on the right. Installing black square tube handles will give them an elegant touch. A vertical 3x4-inch plywood divides the 2 sections. The dresser stands on 6 cylindrical legs with a black finish the same as all the frame panels. 6. Make a feature wall in your bedroom with this simple DIY board baton tutorial. A simple DIY board baton installation is a fantastic idea to liven up a featureless wall inside a minimalist master bedroom. You can turn the wall behind your bed into a surprisingly elegant accent wall with a grid baton pattern. First, measure the wall and determine how best to divide it with a large square grid. Use a nail gun with finishing nails to install 11 by 16 inch thick by 2.5 inch wide pre-primed MDF strips for a quick install. You'll start with the vertical strips and use a level to ensure they're plumb. Cut more MDF and add the horizontal ones, again utilizing the level. Fill all the nail holes and gaps with putty and then paint. 5. Behind the design, a dreamy boho bedroom makeover. If you want a more exotic looking bedroom, try a boho design. It's more handmade and natural looking elements that make up the style. You can start with bare white walls and ceilings for a minimalist boho bedroom and build your idea of a zen oasis from there. Maybe add some furniture with a light natural wood tone. For example, you can add white nightstands with legs having a natural finish. You can place a live edge wooden bench at the foot of the bed. Why not add a sofa chair with earth-toned upholstery in a corner? You can also decorate with plants, a straw hat on the wall, or add some handmade textured throw pillows. The choice is yours. 4. Optimize an awkward corner with this DIY cleat shelves, the easiest closet shelves ever, according to the experimenter. Cleats have been, for the longest time, one of the most uncomplicated methods of installing shelves. It's the go-to solution to organize closets located in tight corners. 1 by 2 inch board should be enough for short shelves. Figure out how many you need and measure their height before adding cleats. Make sure that you're driving screws into solid wood by using the stud finder. Always use a level, a short one in this case, when adding shelves. Next, cut the plywood to the depth you want and closely follow the interior dimensions for a tight fit. Once the shelves are complete, you can prime and paint them any color you like. 3. DIY minimalist day bed with storage. This minimalist day bed is a simple large storage chest. It doubles as seating and a bed for guests to stay over. Your build is primarily with 3/4 inch plywood and lots of finishing nails. Cut the lid and bottom to the dimensions of the bed, plus an extra 1 inch to the length for decor. The side panels are about 14 inches high. Inside, create 3 sections by adding 2 dividers. First, sand down all surfaces with 220 grit sandpaper and use 180 grit for the edges before assembly. Finally, attach the lid with 4 3-inch hinges. Apply wood oil for a lovely, natural-looking finish. 2. DIY gold chevron wall and small room makeover. An accent wall with a gold chevron pattern will work wonders for a small bedroom. After painting the walls to a light pinky beige color and letting it dry, you can start drawing the patterns using gold Sharpie pens. Use a fat ruler and first draw all the vertical lines about 9.5 inches apart from the ceiling. Mark 6 inches from the baseboard on one line. Next, draw a diagonal down to the bottom of the two beside it. Use these diagonals as guides for the angles and the ruler as a spacer. Keep adding lines until you've filled the wall with the pattern. Before I wrap this list up, thanks for keeping playing this video. If you like what you see, care to support this channel by pressing the subscribe button under the video. It benefits nearly half dozens of people working behind the video. And let's return to our final countdown. Lastly, number 1. Build a ladder for your upper closet that double functions as a storage solution too. A neat way to build a ladder is by turning the steps into the lids of various height storage boxes. First, cut all the 3/4 inch plywood pieces for all the boxes you'll need, from the smallest first step up to the highest one. Add a bottom inside each box at the height you want for easy access to your items. Use a nail gun and wood glue to assemble each container and join them with some wood screws. To open the lids fully, use kitchen cabinet door hinges. Conclusion. As you might have noticed, there are a ton of ideas that you can try, but none of the solutions presented here are boring or would be out of place in a minimalist bedroom. Plus, following them is straightforward and not too tricky. But best of all, it won't burn a hole in your pocket. You'll get some more remarkable home improvement tips and ideas if you head over to simphome.com. That's it for now. Before you leave, Support this channel by pressing subscribe button under this video. Like it, comment it on it, or share it with anyone inside your social media circle. Keep us in your subscription tab to find other clever ideas on how to revamp your home and garden. And until we meet again later, sometime in the future, thanks for watching.